here's an easy project you can do with a bit of spray paint and a boring old plastic pot. I've started with a lighter color, then sprayed very heavily with that darker cover just on the bottom, allowing the drips to make a cool pattern. And as you can see, the result is pretty cute and fabulous.